That's good to know. She's not selling anything good anyway.
Okay, cool.
You should probably check all the other vendors around as well. Unless we are focused on getting these legendary weapons.
Well, I'll just have a look. I mean, she's got the same stuff that she had earlier from the other room, so it's probably the same. Right, let's do this. It's not affecting, the recording's not as smooth as I'd like it, but it's not affecting the game that I'm playing, so it's okay.
Okay. Do you want to check Subway first?
Yeah, let's go Subway first. Also, we already, like, we need to be careful, dude. Got some rogues right here.
How close?
They are right there. If you look up and left, you should see them through the wall.
I've got my render distance long enough.
They're right above us, like, if you look up, you can see them.
Oh, right now?
Yeah.
Oh, I see them. Oh, okay.
Yeah, exactly.
How's the box? They don't come down here.
How's the box?
Was it?
Yeah, it just flashed up. Where though? Where
there's
is
one
that?
Directly below us as well.
This one's not active.
Right. I saw one below us, so do we have any keys?
No. Do you have any?
Probably not. I died not too long ago.
I might as well check just in case.
Alright,
I'll pulse as well, see if there's anything.
Nope, no threats. Let's hope these guys drop some.
There's a white, no, there's nothing down below though. There's only friendly agents down
there. I saw a container. Let me just see if the what's called spawned.
Friendly agent.
Container over here, dude.
There's one down below still. Is that the locked one, or is that?
Let's see if we can find it.
Oh, hold on. Unless that gets me from my minimap. Nothing useful. They're going the other way. That's fine.
I'm there. Oh, dark zone.
Okay, cool. That's fine. Well, we know it's there, so. Well, we know where it is anyway, so.
Yeah. Alright, let's head up top side. Which I think is back where we am.
Yep.
See where to find me.
Cool. And 60 meters away. I've only got one item though, so.
No point. I'd rather not get team killed because these guys must be the ones who are close. By team killed, I mean.
It's purple.
Which way do you want to go?
He's down.
Well, he's dead. Other way? Because there's more reds the other way.
Oh, yeah, shit, purple there. Yeah.
More AI.
You see those skulls pop up, yeah?
Mm-hmm, I can see him.
Non-hostile agent over there. Following you. Try and go south if we can. Go along that side of the map because I think the north is a bit sketchy at the moment, people. Okay, how do you want to play this?
Turret and then kill them all.
Yep, go for it.
Just kill them all. Bye.
He's down. Wow, as if you went to melee your
turret.
Turret, so that's so stupid.
Right, let's move forward.
Just the green.
Let me find that. He's suppressed. One off to the right.
I guess it's gonna go rest. Ah, you got a good job.
Alright.
Oh, one of them dropped.
Let's grab the greens and Oh, it draws a blue for you. Lucky you. Yep.
Oh no, it was just the vision tech. What a letdown. Okay, hold on. Let me see where we're going to go. Right. Let us go. Let's go there.
That's rock. Oh, blockade. Okay. Sounds good to know.
There's an item over here. Oh, lucky deal.
Sure is.
Green.
Oh, yeah, more greens.
Apparently they dropped money. Okay, I'm gonna pulse when we get close to the roadworks, the roadblock.
Sounds good to me.
Pulsing now. No threads found.
Hmm. See if I can find any if we keep going. Run right into those rogue players.
Let's go. I'll update. What's that? Let's go there. Oh, wait, no.
Sports school.
No, let's go there.
Not sport. Ah, construction site. Yeah, that's not bad.
I think you're approaching it from the other way, I think.
Yes, I am.
It's fine.
There's a bunch of AI over near me.
Oh, okay.
Purples. I guess we'll hit construction site, then we'll head over to them afterwards.
Construction site's empty, I'm heading to you. Like, completely
empty.
Yeah,
I'm on the opposite side of it. No items either.
No. There's only like a, you know, miscellaneous box with nothing useful in for me. I've only got two more spaces left before I need to extract anyway, and also I can't get out that side, what the fuck? Oh, I know where I need to go, I need to go.
If you go right to the top, you can, got at least two.
I snipe that grenadier. Oh, fuck, I missed him.
I saw it when you are. Oh, yeah.
Well, I one-shot the other guy. One shot him. Wow, I now one shot purples. Holy shit.
Got rid of the heavy's armor.
Go on top
on
of
the right hand truck.
Go on top of it as well. Oh, he's jumped down there.
Taking out.
Take good.
Let's go grab that green.
Vision agent.
Oh, that's fine.
Friendly.
Just the one. Where the hell is this green? Is it on the other side of this? Or down this alley, I guess?
Must be.
Yeah, it's down this alley. That guy must have opened a chest or something. He's just green, but alright.
There's nothing there for
I'm 5 out of 6, you must be 6 out of 6 now.
Yep.
That's rock.
Goes a bit.
Which is the nearest?
I'll mark it for you. Oh, hold on, I'm just gonna go into this little area. Cool. Next extraction zone. Fucking hell, they're miles away, the nearest ones. I have to go to that one. That was where those dangerous people were last.
Yeah, I had some excitement to our lives.
I like how it wanted us to go through the no bout outbound area.
Yeah, we'll figure it out. Oh yeah, easily.
Wish I was this fit in real life, look at that. Shh, over the top.
Well, these guys constantly sprint. Never stop.
It's like the Battlefield sprinter. You know, like the Call of Duty versus the Battlefield. I can sprint a little bit and do this, and the Battlefield guy's like, bitch, please. perma sprinting.
Sprint across Atacama Desert.
I'm going through the contaminated zone.
Now entering a contaminated area.
I don't know if you see anything good.
Yeah, box here. Green. Blue box here.
Blue box? Alright.
Yep. Pistol and then magazine for me. I'm 6 out of 6.
I think I'm 5 out of 6 right now, so. Alright, let me drop something.
I'll keep you covered.
Thank you. Alright, don't need them.
There's the vision agents and purples on top.
How many division agents?
Just two. Up top, one next to us, and the contaminated three area.
They shouldn't.
Some guns are so much louder than others, holy shit.
I know. Right, I'll pop a flare.
Roger that.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
В принципе, тут три кента.
Так еще не поздно.
А хули, у нас шмоток нету, у них есть шмотки. Логику чувствуешь? Когда они будут с вертолет?
Еще речь.
Par contre, je crois qu'ils arrivent pas, non?
Sports store's empty.
Sports store afterwards.
Okay. It's empty. I just scanned it. No, no golds.
No shoot, please.
Yeah, friendly.
Yes.
Надо идти, надо как они пойдут в здание. Я вот возле тебя и так.
There is extraction of cargo now in progress.
Stick bomb, да?
We've got the package. Extraction complete.
Not gonna lie, it was pretty tense though.
That was pretty tense.
They're probably like super chill as well. Oh yeah, it's fine.
Well, I just jumped down and broke my legs. As you do.
Good job. Alright, chasing you.
There's a couple of lootable boxes in the sports store. But no enemies, so you never know.
Let's have a look.
There's one over here, and there's one a little bit to the right. Back left for a green.
Fine.
And then this one, if we can find it, is... Where
above
is
us,
it? I don't know. Is it down
yeah,
below?
It's above us at second.
Okay, there's multiple here though. Holy shit, this is good. I think they're all above us. Yeah, shit, there must be.
DarkZone key, this one is. Something to keep in mind. Unless you've got one.
Oh shit, I ain't got one. Fuck me. Have you got one?
Damn. Nope.
Bollocks. Well, at least we know there's one
that
spawns.
One,
the one that spawns there as well. Didn't even know that.
Yeah. I don't know.
Green.
Green. Whatever.
Oh, I couldn't pick it up. Weird. Oh, I must have just picked it up by holding F before the UI prompt appeared. I think that's it for this, really. There's no enemies here.
Alright, let's move on. Next?
Should we check out the library?
Yeah.
Normally some golds there and stuff. Oh, wait. Unless that was a gold spawning. No, okay, cool. I like how the waypoint works inside buildings as well. That's pretty handy. Oh, okay. It wants us to go. It wants us to go.
Well, no. alas,
we were foiled. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's a blue on the ground somewhere. Really? Right outside, apparently. That's a division tech, isn't it? Yeah, we can go here, that's cool. Shit. So I run past
that. How'd that not hit you? I'll never know.
You've gotta like, I don't even know how. You gotta let me know when you do that so I can stand still for a second.
That's wasting time.
They couldn't kill the dozer away from that. They were up there. That was that group up there, so
should have seen the PL though.
Seem a PL indeed.
Oh, well, they're killing more of them.
Yeah, that's not.
Good job, we're not there anymore.
Dodge the literal and metaphorical bullet with that one. Pulsing.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Don't see any boxes yet either. No. Boxes?
You check around the side of the lab, Salem. Oh, there, I see that one. That's a box.
Oh, yeah. It's gonna be a green, I think. Yeah. It's an ACR.
I'm gonna abseil up, see if there's anything up.
Right, I'll check around the bottom of there.
Oh, fuck's sake. Anything?
Nope, nothing down here. I'm gonna abseil up and come to the front of the library with you. Reverse fast rope, I guess.
I really.
Like, I was so scared he instantly got back on the fast rope.
this has made this wonderful technology has made stairs obsolete. Down? Up. Down? Up. Why would you ever stairs? Right. Okay.
Right, where next?
Some random boxes. Okay, for the library had fuck all. Alright, so you hit me that time, didn't you?
So I'm waiting for you to open your damn menu.
Construction site.
All right,
or did you just go to that? No, no. Well, we've been there recently, but there was nothing there, but now there should be some medkit here. Mm. I've already got three.
I'm good.
It's a little bit dead at the moment, isn't it? I was expecting a nice exciting video and there's not much to shoot at.
It's because we didn't kill the Ruskies when we saw them. Mainly because there's like four of them.
I hear that though.
I hear explosions, yeah.
No threats found.
They don't see any enemies.
That was loud. Where the fuck was that?
There's literally nothing here.
Yep.
Not even crates.
Let's go to the gas station. And then that way round, because there's usually purples and things over there, isn't there?
Sometimes, yeah.
Maybe that'll make a nice explosion if I shoot it. Cool.
I thought I saw a chest of some description, but it wasn't. It was just a miscellaneous one.
Purples.
His weapon. I'm
gonna one shot this guy. Poor guy. Nice, good job. We'll have to start getting a bit more hardcore with learning tactics and things, because there's like threat management and stuff you can have in this game and other such things. Cleaners.
Yep.
Set one of the gas tanks.
On the other side of the street. Oh, I see.
Him. that grenade. Hold on, I'll grenade the back. That's gonna miss, isn't it? That's another gas tank on fire. I made sure I didn't shoot his grenade bags then, because that would have hurt me because he was right next to me.
Heading over to get the grain.
Okay, cool.
Do you want to extract?
Yeah, sure, friendly agents.
Agent, I am inbound on your position. I like how they're putting the fucking tense music as well.
Oh, I turned off my music. I don't even care. I can play this game as chilled as I want.
Some package extraction.
Confirm. Cargo secured.
Five greens.
Yeah, five greens and a white for me.
That was awful, dude. Let's go, you know, the one? Alley with the purples and the golds.
Yes.
Yeah, there.
Awesome. God, your pulse has high range.
Yep. That's why I like it. Right. Oh. 1,000 on one bullet. So easy when they've got
punch no armor. Ooh, another green.
How many dark zone funds have we got? 3,300. I need 3,800 to go.
I got 5,000. I haven't been killed so many times as a rogue by accident. Probably would have died by now.
Oh, where's this box? Oh, it's a green box over here, is it?
We need to find some more gold guys, man. Some named enemies.
I'm hoping we can trigger these guys to spawn. Oh, there's a boxer back here that I can open. Oh, is this another one? Oh, no dark zone keys again. At least we know where another is.
Where are all dark zone keys?
At least we know where another is. So there's one there, there's one in the sports store. There's two in the subway, real close to each other as well.
Yeah. We certainly need to hope to find some more dark zone keys at some point. Maybe these drop them.
I think they do, you know. Very rare, though. Just gonna open one across the street. Fuck all. Okay, let's move to...
We can check subway to see if it's... Okay, we'll do that first, but we might want to check subway to see if the gold guys are back there.
Yeah, that's true. This has not turned out to be an exciting YouTube video with lots of killing. Damn.
Nope. In fact, it's just a bunch of killers killing very, very under-leveled AI.
Well, by this point we've got good weapons. I mean, obviously it's only the beta, so...
you say that. I've got gods. Terrible DPM.
Gods.
Right ahead.
Yep.
Oh yeah, there are. Alright.
You've aggroed them, that's fine. I'm gonna stay in cover so you can keep the aggro. His armor's almost gone. I'll kill him the next hit. He's got aggro on me. Ah, good. He switched aggro to you. Got a melee guy going to you.
Awesome. More enemies on the lower part, snipers.
Snipers, yep.
Left and right.
Oh,
good shot. Drop his armor and you drop him dead.
That's the thing as well, you could equip say one or two people of your squad with really good armor piercing stats and things with the damage enemy armor, and then you could have a couple of people with like marksman rifles and just wreck them as soon as their armor drops. A couple of boxes to pick up.
There's a chest over on the left.
Yep. These are inventory.
And it's a DarkZone key box.
Nice. Oh, is it?
Yep.
Fucking would be, wouldn't it?
So I guess you know it.
Oh, I've got DarkZone key.
See if the one over here is.
I've got DarkZone key.
Have you?
Yep. One of those enemies dropped it. I'm going to drop all the greens that I've got.
Is that you?
What? No. It's a random guy.
Okay. Well, whatever. Dark Zone key box.
Two blues.
I need to drop some shit, alright?
Yeah. Well, you need to extract.
Yeah, I need to extract as well in a second. Just deconstructing some things first.
Okay, I'd say go back to that one. The one by the gas station.
Sounds good to me, let's go.
Friendly agent.
I'm probably going to start being really picky about my blues now because I don't need the money.
Yeah, neither do I, so I'll probably start doing that as well.
Looks like there's guys at the gas station though.
Yep, purpose. Watch out for the non-hostiles. Ah, that guy right in front of my guns.
Don't get a dense, that's a broke man.
Pulsing.
Well, I'm out the thing.
There's one purple the other side of the gas station. Two.
Okay. One sniper. Alright, extract.
Along with you, me and everyone else, holy shit.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
shots on the left, I can hear them.
I think it's just players fighting AI.
Also, if you're tired of aiming over the right shoulder, if you press shift while you're aiming, you can aim over your left shoulder as well.
That is pretty simple.
Ready to bring it on board.
Successful extraction complete.
So the armor back is actually better than all my current bags, so at least I got that coming from me. Not armor wise, but
mods. I'd always pick up mods because you can't tell what.
That's true. I think I've got the best mods I can possibly have right now. Like, there's not much I can change.
Unless the sellers are selling anything purple, I guess. I'll just check the alley again.
I have no DarkZone keys yet.
It's all clear, no enemies have spawned. I don't know what my stash is either.
I think that was like our second extraction, so at max we're at 12.
Should we go to the subway then?
Yeah, let's try the subway.
Okay, we can just keep going straight forward. Don't need to set a marker for it. Gonna adjust my camera. Let's say hi. That's better. See anything?
Not yet. There's some enemies in front of us. I think they're probably purples. Yeah, purples.
Free friends found. I'll see if we can pick someone off. Hold on.
Pick the one off on the right.
I can't get that blind sight. I've already aggroed them.
Okay, I guess I'd.
Trying to baseball bat your gun is always fun.
That guy's suppressed. I'm not even going to bother picking up greens anymore.
Yeah, I've got like no use.
The only thing I'm going to do with them is sell them. And by the time the vendor switches up tonight, the beta will be open. Open beta will be ended.
Is it every day they switch then?
Yeah, every like 12 hours they switch what they've got in there.
Okay, I didn't know that. Cool. There's a bag over here, box over here. I think it's just greens though, unfortunately. Oh no, it's blue. It's a blue one.
I found a blue box as well.
Best.
I guess I'll swap you.
Cool. Are you underground, yeah?
Yeah.
Heading under as well. It's up above, you know, the one that's just inside the garden. So it's
I think
not
I know
too
which
far.
One it is, yeah.
It's not too far.
It's on this level, the boxes.
Okay.
On the left side.
Yeah, I see the blue. Yep. Golds are spawned down below.
Okay, one way down. Bit low on assault rifle ammo, but other than that, I'm pretty good.
I've got 296 assault rifle ammo and 42 bolt action rifle ammo, maximum rifle ammo, so a little low myself.
I got plenty of marksman, so I'll use that.
Sorry. Ah, well, that was inevitable.
Me off to the right side.
Hope it's possible to crit that claxon. Ah, these gun turrets are loud.
Sniper up on the right, just can't get a shot.
Wow, Paxton's dead.
I'm gonna rip that guy. I'm gonna rush him.
Yeah, this, yeah, go for it. Oh, this gun is so good.
Is that what that was?
Have you got any dogs in keys?
I'll check, but I don't think I do.
Got none.
Why, is there a box somewhere?
No, I'm just saying, I hadn't checked, but I'm ready to extract.
Okay. Well, heading over to you now.
Threats on one. What is that? Where? Purple.
It's a purple.
Oh shit, it's become super fog. Very, very, very close range of visibility here.
Sort of.
Yeah, the dynamic weather and time changes is one of my favourite features of this game. It changes exactly how it feels. The AI don't really notice that much, but I know, I think they do. I think they get they don't have as much vision on you or something.
They don't engage until you're very close.
And also, obviously, its effects on players is obvious.
So we got pulse.
Speaking of pulse,
I was gonna say, draw that pulse, man. Where are we heading to after this?
I would say make a run for the blockade via Career Town. So, yeah, that's the right way. Like that. He's got a big scope on his rifle, whatever it is.
How much was the yellow weapon? Is there like 6,000 and 5,900? Delayed reaction jump now.
Commencing package extraction.
Three threats found. There's another purple. Heavy to your right, CZ.
Yeah, so yeah, I'm just going to put my shit on the extraction anyway.
I'll come and help. Let's help. Where is he? Da-da-da. Up you go.
Confirmed. Cargo secured.
PCI.
Help. Yeah. You got it.
I got it. you cover.
Then if I make it in time.
Ready to bring it on board.
I got a DarkZone key.
Nice.
Alright, where do you want to go to see if we can use this?
Secured. Extraction complete.
Oh, there's a...
I'm 22 out of 30 right now.
Right, let's go, yeah, let's go down.
Want to check and see if any of these have spawned again?
Yeah, yeah. I was thinking.
I see something over there.
Yeah, I see. Oh yeah, my pulse upgrade also marks things you can pick up through walls, which is...
Oh, it's just green. Whatever. Let me know if you see a box. Otherwise, we'll just have to go find another box somewhere.
We know where once did spawn there, didn't we?
Yeah.
By the parking lot there, this one's not operational. Okay, yeah, by the bottom right of the map, you know, the where there's like three purples in an alley, and then opposite you've got the car park with the yellows.
Yeah, there, I know
with all
you
the
mean.
Grenades. Yeah, those
can
guys.
Can you mark it on the map?
Yep, I can. Give me a second. It is there.
Thank you much. Bring real low on assault rifle ammunition.
Should we quickly go into the checkpoint that's right here, and
Is there a checkpoint right close?
Oh shit, where are we? Fuck. Did we come out the wrong entrance? Yeah, we did.
Fuck. I know, isn't it? Is this that thing closest to a safe house or something?
Oh, it's very close to a checkpoint, yeah. Two checkpoints, in fact, so yeah, we'll run there. Just run there and avoid everything else. This is we're gonna run through the blockade, so we might find golds. But we should be okay.
Yeah, I can kill them. Take the blue that they drop.
I hear a lot of gunfire. Yeah, this is what it was like when I first came into the Dark Zone, so I was like, holy shit, I can't see fuck all. Where am I going? Who's there, kind of thing.
Yeah, you're right, golds.
Scanning.
Dying golds.
That is a lot of people.
This?
Holy shit. Is that the whole service?
Yeah.
Something seems that way. Well, there's no blues drop, so let's continue.
See, this is the kind of thing where they need to, like, they'd have this many players together, so they need to spawn, like, 20 or 30 gold enemies or something, you know. Just, like, give some sort of challenge. But I guess there's the rest of the Dark Zone, and obviously it's going to get harder, isn't it, as it goes on.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping for anyway. Well, these guys are, the Dark Zone enemies here are level 8 to 9, aren't they?
Yep.
Oh, enemies ahead.
I see them. And they're aggro. Now the white that dropped from Elias is still here. Pulsing. Gold's fighting. Someone, oh my god.
The grenade assholes.
Yeah.
Nice.
Dodging grenades. Okay.
Switch your fire at other players.
Roger that. Wow, nice. You know the like guys with stars and two bars? One shotted one and he had almost full armor. He's down.
Excellent. Did he even drop anything good? Maybe. I'm not hops also. Let's continue.
You've got one, haven't you?
Yep, I have two actually.
To be honest, I'm mainly interested in the money they give. You know what I mean?
I'm really close now, by the way.
What, to being able to?
Money wise. Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna get rid of something. Thank you. Alright, should we extract? I'm full, so.
Yeah, if you like.
But first, let's go to this
be
checkpoint.
Careful what you pick up from now.
Go to the checkpoint at the end.
Okay, rearmor.
Yep.
I don't see many players killing players here in this server.
That's the extract.
I guess I'm fine.
Yep. I've got over 4,000 yet. Yeah, 4,100. So not far off being able to afford the one I want. The one I want is 7,100. So.
Yeah.
It's the LMG that has like increased damage to elites and stuff, and because everything we're fighting pretty much is an elite.
The main ones, yeah. Although you have that sick scar at the moment.
Yeah, that is pretty sick.
That she's still selling.
Yep. It's really, really good.
Alright, I'm 22 out of 30 on stash. So I've probably got one more extraction in the airport.
Backup activated. System rebooted.
Let's join them in the extraction.
Yeah, we will. We'll see how many there are. And if they're speaking Rusky or whatever.
If there's like 20 of them, it would be hilarious. Is that all there? Like, how many chopper trips is this going to be?
Oh gosh, it could be like the whole group, isn't it?
There's a blue on the ground.
Pulse when we get close. Yeah, can you see that blue over there?
Yeah.
We've got time to go to Korea, haven't we?
Yeah. I've got any space for it. Feel free.
I should, so.
Same. Jesus. I think the purples are up by the end.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
It sounds like it.
Is there anything good?
Well, it'll be different for what you get, won't it?
Oh yeah, true.
It was two items though. You enjoy just saluting random people.
Commencing extraction.
Oh, so I like waving.
Go get that blow.
Cargo secured. Yep. Is it still there anymore? Oh yeah, it is, yeah.
Семьёвно.
15
так, надо в противоположную сторону от этой гопоты бежать. Потому что мы с ними ничего не насобираем.
Are you standing where it was?
Near it.
Has been
the same
I can't see anymore, so. I've got two more spaces left in the stash, so. Let's go to the construction site, I guess.
We'll see if we can find. I have one key left, by the way.
Okay.
So if you want to find that, want me to get us to get like two blues out of a box, we can do that. If you remember where one of those is.
Oh, wasn't there one at the blockade in the middle of the map? On the left.
I believe so, but these guys have like passed right through it, haven't they? I wouldn't be surprised they've already cracked it.
Alright, let's find out.
I'll follow you, see if there is.
If not, we can go to the sports store has one.
Ah, yeah, of course it does.
There's purples down there and a box. I don't know if it's a. But the purples is good for money.
Until they die. miscellaneous box. That's interesting.
Oh, we might as well head out the other side then.
Mm-hmm. Alright, here we are.
Ah, now I can see.
Whereabouts is this box again?
It was this guy standing right there. But I think.
Hey guys.
Hello.
Hey.
I mean, it's been looted.
I was just about to open it, but it's been looted already.
Yep.
Never mind.
Do you know how long it takes for these DarkZone key boxes to respawn?
About I'd say 5 to 10
minutes. No idea. It's like
10 minutes. Oh, quarter five,
an hour. Oh, okay. I assumed it was 2 hours. But yeah. I'll keep checking back now.
Yep.
See how long it takes.
Yeah, we're gonna go check the one at the sports store anyway.
Yeah, we're gonna go to. Do you wanna join us for the sports store one?
Yeah, sure, can I do, yeah.
Okay, hold on. Oh. There you go. Alright, let's go.
No, I
declined a rampage for some reason. Ah. Do you remember where it was, Rob?
Not quite. Was it on the second level somewhere?
You know where it's like, you know, look, there's like when there's like an entrance.
Oh, I see it. It's not open.
Oh, for God's sake. Subway then.
Or even later.
Subway, and that'll be a good way to extract and leave as well. Right, I'll mark where we want to go then.
Was he not interested in joining our little squad?
I don't think he was. He said he was, but then he wasn't. Let's head to there. Quickest way is for the block.
Quickest you run off. And by you run off, I mean I run off. I was like, no.
Let's go for... by the blockade and then down to the... yeah, okay.
Know what we could have done?
What?
Got into the one in the subway.
Morning. Yep.
Let him loot it, then kill him. We take the blues he got. If we were being real douchebags.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
This is true.
We're not, I guess. I mean, so far, whenever we've been douchebags, we've been punished for it pretty bad.
Yeah, we have.
Whereabouts now?
Ignore the waypoint, just going, telling us to go the slower way around. It's avoiding contaminated areas. I think the waypoints only really follow the main roads. Like, this is a way quicker way of just cut through all. Okay, let's kill these for money.
Never mind, turret.
How's your. I failed turret or something.
Downstairs?
Yep. You got down the other one, that's fine.
Mm-hmm.
Pulse won't be ready for a little while. Might be enemies down here though, just be careful.
Did I get you that time? Oh, I got you that time. Oh, there's definitely AI. Did you hear them?
Yep.
Alright, my turret's ready. Gonna
knock
it out there.
Okay, cool.
Man on your left.
Oh, I'm
up. He's down.
He gets in. Oh, he's putting up his turret. Oh, shit. Good kill.
Nice.
Good kill on the turret.
Suppressed.
Ah, it was an appearance fight. It's a beanie, I haven't got the beanie yet, so. There he is. No named enemy though, which is very odd.
Maybe he's about to spawn. Oh, box.
Yeah.
Boxing key. Done.
300 funds and no item for me. Oh wait, unless I picked them up straight away, which I did. hand stop coyote.
Do you want to go to safe house? Because I think I've got enough now.
Yep. I was on black.
I have 6,100. Is that
No, it's 7,100. And the other one's like 6,900 or something, yeah.
Oh, I'm 1,000 off. How long until the beta ends?
I don't know. It's tonight sometime.
I know it's tonight sometime, but we're running out of time, man. Do you want to extract?
Yep, because I've got...
Oh, we need to extract and leave, don't we?
And that'll be where I'll end the video as well, so... Let's extract and then leave and then video. Come on. Got two items. One of them's an appearance item, so... It's weird how I'm more worried about losing my money than I am losing the items I picked up, which is what it was not meant to be.
It's because our items are already so damn good.
So all the purples that got killed up here, they dropped loads of fucking DarkZone cash.
I got all of their attention doing that.
All of the AI.
Yeah, all the AI turned around when I fired that up.
You got a bird inbound on your position.
Where did these guys come from? They weren't here. This is so weird, this, when we saw this earlier at night time. Also, I like how the cycle's relatively quick.
Yeah, it's nice. Did you just pulse enemies below us?
No.
I swear there are enemies below us.
I'll
have a quick look, see.
I'm good.
One second. That's how bad my DPM is.
Two shotting armed foes all day long.
Agent, I am inbound on your position.
Can you stop running for a second?
Ow.
Just in time to get hit as well. Oh, and it missed. I love it.
Friendly division agent to the left.
Cargo pickup underway.
And in front.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Nice. AI behind. And in front.
Ready to bring it on board.
There we go. Front and behind.
15 seconds.
Swept him to the side. Not just one. That stash is full, honestly. Which is closest exit?
Fine.
Pickup secured.
Stash capacity 30 out of 30. Alright. That was a relatively easy 30 items.
Yeah, it was. I'm impressed.
If only they let you keep your stats and your items and stuff into the main game. But that would probably be broken because the first 5 hours of gameplay would be fucking easy with like when we're fully upgraded and stuff.
Oh yeah, definitely.
My mouse is going skits.
Well, when we got to level 8 it would be great.
Yeah, true. See if she sells anything decent. Nah, okay, cool.
Nope.
Alright.
Alright, let's teleport.
Okay, cool.
Does the map scroll slowly for you?
No.
Alright, for me, it scrolls very slowly.
You're holding down left mouse button and dragging you.
Oh no, I've been using WASD.
Oh, don't use WASD.
That's probably where I'm going wrong.
Yeah. just drag it around with your mouse. And you can zoom in and out with your mouse wheel as well. Unless you've got a shitty mouse with no mouse wheel.
I have a mouse wheel. I just have a mouse ball.
Oh, yeah, you go. Trackball mouse. You're living in the 20th century.
Right, it works. Sorry, I never need to replace mine because it's that reliable.
Go fuck yourself. Alright, I'll end that video there. But yeah, so that was the Dark Zone, and it's obviously a little bit basic in the beta at the moment, but I think you'll find that it's pretty cool, intense, and exciting. And it's all about the cooperative gameplay. And sometimes you get dicked on, you get rammed up the arse by Tabasco drenched dick. Shut out of a grey eye by Sumo PLs. Anyway, but thanks for watching, guys, and catch you next time.